reason. I've had it since I was a lad of three. All my life it has doomed me to perdition. This rubber will be the death of me. It happens every time I go a drinking. I swear I'll have the one and then I'll go. But when my friends insist, they give me a wrist and twist. Me rub around with just won't let me say no. I'll pay enough.
No, I can't.
Sure you can't.
You must not.
I go on to twist me rubber around. I go on to twist me rubber around.
You must not.
You got it. It's half past 17, so get a whiskey. I don't think I can face another jar. Dire, drastic, me arm is so elastic. He's forcing me right back up to the bar. And every time I try to make the exit, the barman pours another pint of rum. But when he starts to fill it, I'm afraid that he might spill it. So we run around and we'll make me drink it down. I'll fill it up. Sure you can.
Sure you can.
I go on and twist me over arm. I go on and twist me over arm.
Sure you can.
So I raised me from around to volunteer. But how could I have known that he'd had acted on its own? I poured himself another pint of beer. My doctor says that he can amputate it, and it would handle my affection like a charm. But they cut off the other, replaced it with another, and now I've got a second rubber arm. Oh, will you now?
No, I can't.
Sure you can, sure what's the harm? I go on and twist me rubber arm. Twist me over,
sure what's the
harm? Ryan Lacey! Ryan! On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate that?
Solid 6.
A solid 6!
Just
leave over. I'm gonna twist me over.